New Jersey gets an average of 41 inches of precipitation a year. In many neighborhoods, this causes flooding in the streets and basements of homeowners because many surfaces are paved like sidewalks and driveways. This flooding is responsible for water damage to homes and property, and in some cases can cause electrical fires. Standing water is also breeding ground for mosquitoes. A rain garden is like a bowl or a basin in your yard that catches the rainwater from your roof, sidewalks, and driveways, and allows it to filter through the soil instead of polluting local watersheds as stormwater runoff. What are some of the benefits of having a rain garden? Rain garden filter runoff pollution, such as pesticides which kills animals and plants, toxins like oil from cars. All these wastes goes directly to the storm drains, and when they reach the river, it can harm and even kill the plant and animals. Rain gardens protect our rivers and streams. The streets are warmer than grass. This means that if it rains the city, the water that goes to the storm drains will be warm, and when it goes to the rivers, it will cause the temperatures in the rivers to raise. Most importantly, rain gardens can reduce prevent home floodings. By having a rain garden, you will prevent basement floods in your home because the rain garden will absorb all the water that may cause a flood in your house or even start an electrical fire. It's easy to have a rain garden at your house. You just need some materials such as shovels, space, plants. Step number one, figure out where do you want to put the rain garden. Look for a place where you know that it's going to flood, and it's also a loud spot in your yard that often collects water after a rain. Step number two, rain gardens should be located at least 10 feet away from foundations to prevent basement flooding. The ideal depth of a rain garden depends on the slope of the garden area, but it's about 6 feet deep on average. Step number three. Remember, if your garden is small, it will not absorb as much as a big one. Plants such as gardenia flower, lady fern, drooping sedge are native in New Jersey and are very thirsty plants. Step number four. Rain gardens take care of themselves and require only minimal maintenance after everything is planned. Rain gardens is an easy way to prevent flooding in your property, and it's also a fun activity for kids and adults.